New at noon, there is an increased security presence at Archbishop Curley High School today after school officials say they received reports of a threat over the weekend. Now, the threat was made over social media. The Archdiocese tells WJZ that police were informed after a parent brought it to the school's attention. Now, while police say they believe that the threat is not credible, officers will remain stationed at the school as a precaution.